We just went in the Chateau de Chillon, and this is what it looks like. This is the front of it, and here's the view outside. And that is actually the highway we drove on to get here. We were on our way to Montreux.